Sino ang gusto nyo makakollab?
SB19 Kuyas for me.
Gusto ko makakollab halos lahat.
Yung mga nakasama po namin lagi.
Ah, sorry.
Wait, totoo na naman ba yan? Kayo one by one, sino ang gusto nyo makakollab? I mean, not exactly with Entogatog, pero ano.
Jaina.
Kahit anytime, di ba, na halimbawa na pwede yun nga magsama-sama lahat ng groups.
Collab with SB19 Kuyas for me. Even if solo, like Kuya Ken or anybody. Any group po, I think anybody in P-pop now is collabable. And I think everybody would enjoy a collab with any of the groups or any of the members po, because everybody has different flavor, a different mind, and they all have their own ideas. So parang ube.
But if you had if you have the chance, SB19.
Oh, siya. Ako po, ako gusto ko maka-collab halos lahat. Pero yung isa sa parang gusto kong maka-collab agad ba? Yung ano, Alamat. Kasi wala, ano. Masaya sila kasama. Feeling ko pag nag-collab kami, mag-click.
Click. Mag-click. Okay, Miki.
Ako naman po for collaboration po. Ako okay lang po ako with any because I know they are all so hardworking and feel ko mag-click naman kasi we all are in the same page na gusto namin iangat yung P-pop. So, I'd go with any group po.
Pero ano, top of mind, may naisip ka ba? Yung kung may mauuna, ganun, na gusto mo talaga?
Ako po, siguro yung mga usually, yung mga nakasama po namin lagi, siguro po, first one, SB19, Alamat po, PHP po, yung nakalaro po namin sa basketball po. Kasi sila po yung pinaka nakausap po namin po.
Okay. I was gonna say po, I think we already clicked na po. When the first time we met them, we were all very close and we're already having fun with each other.
Copy-paste po.
Copy-paste.
Ayun ba? Para any
what? Din
po.
New group?
Yeah, copy-paste. Ano, yeah. Ano sila?
Junior group.
31 members. 31? Ilang
gig? Sinabi. Sorry. Wait, totoo na naman ba
yan? Ano? Pero pinaka naisip.
Okay.
Pinaka top of mind. Siguro po yung mga ano rin po, mga nakasama namin. Ano, First One, PHP, Alamat, Vision, SB19 po. Yung mga nakasama po namin nung naglaro. Kami ng basketball.
Una naintindihan ko na yung copy-paste eh, kaso biglang may 31 members na. Ano nga yan? Grabe yan. Okay, Angelo.
Lahat din po, lahat po collabable. Pero kung may isip rin po ako agad-agad, na feeling ko bagay sa mga boses namin tsaka style ng music is SB19, G22, First One, at marami pang iba po. Lahat po, lahat.
Ay.
De, parang naisip ko lang yung mga pinapakinggan ko. My taste, parang gano'n.
Eh, pero ang saya-saya, Alamat. No? Kasi lahat kayo, ano, friends talaga with other, ano, P-pop groups. Kaya naman, kasi syempre yung mga songs nagdadala ng good vibes, di ba? So, ang ganda din, na good vibes kayo talaga with each other. Kasi ang tsaka naman kung kunyari parang may competition, ganyan, di ba? Parang sa inyo, never yun naisip yun to compete with other groups.
More on friendly competition naman po siya kasi I think...
Yeah, tsaka mas masaya po na parang alam namin sa isa't isa na mga iba't ibang P-pop groups na may healthy competitions kasi parang ano, pabunggahan yan eh. Parang alam namin na ganun yung naiisip ng bawat isa. Pero, parang appreciate namin isa't isa.
Yes. And friendly competition with the P-pop groups now is fun because even if you're going against them for fun, you still learn something from them and you can talk like, oh, how did you do that? You can learn a lot of things. Exactly. Yeah, from the Kuyas, we learn a lot.
Tama. Parang motivator lang.
Okay.